Just checked last week, funny enough, seriously, with my son. So my son plays a final. He played against Ajax under 14. He was on the bench. He didn't play. So in the car on the way back, he was like a bit moody, disappointed, complaining a little bit about the coach, etc. And then I said, yeah. I said, but Shaquille, I said, you sound like a loser. You know, if you talk like this in a way, you sound like you lost. I said, you are blaming him, you're blaming her, you're blaming this, you're blaming everything. I said, but I don't hear one single thing about yourself. I said, winners, I said, they take control and they blame themselves and they look where they can improve. Yeah. And this is what you should be thinking about. So I didn't tell him what you should think about. You should ask yourself the question, are you a loser or are you a winner? I said, for me, it doesn't matter. I said, because I'm your dad. I said, the only job I have and your mom has is when you're 20, that you're a good boy, that you're ready for life. You know, you can make your mistakes, you can do what you want. I love you for the same amount. It doesn't matter for me if you make it as a football player or not. I said, but you say that this is your passion. So you should take control of your life and stop complaining because it sounds like a loser. I said, and I don't mind. If you want to be a loser, be a loser. I still love you as much. I said, it doesn't matter for me. I said, but if you want to be a winner, take control of your life and stop complaining about others. And then I watched him train the next morning. My wife said, where are you going? I said, I'm going to watch this session. 2 days later, actually, because they're playing on Saturday and Monday morning. So I'm there sitting cold, hoodie on. I'm looking and I see this tiger training, running, working. And I was like, okay. He realized he has to take control of his life. He's 30 now.